The FDA just declared that cannabis has benefits, specifically CBD, or the part of the plant that doesn't get you high but does make you really well. Now they want to hear from you. Click on the link in this post and you can tell the FDA what you think about CBD, how it's affected your life and the people around you, and tell the FDA that we want CBD descheduled internationally. They're asking for your opinion. All you got to do is click on the link in this post and let them know how you feel. If you ever wanted to give the FDA a piece of your mind about how you feel about cannabis, hemp, and CBD, now's your chance. Click on the link and then share this post with everyone that you possibly know so that they can share their comments and their experiences with CBD and we can get it descheduled internationally for good. Thank you.